up at Garden Ridge, and wow, what a big thank you for braving the weather.